Hey guys, it's Worker Bears, and welcome back to The Last of Us, where last time left off, I started off playing through the game once again. And this time, the PS4 Remastered Edition. And now, we are about to try and find Robert.
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'll cover you. Get the angle.
How the hell did he get all these guys?
Robert's good at running. He like checks. Let's go put him in his bag.
Did they not drop ammo? I thought they dropped ammo.
Hey. Give me your hand. There you go. Over here, Joel.
How do you know they're coming? Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Move up. Move up. Nice.
Oh shit.
Behind you! Use this. Let's search the area.
Sure, probably expected that. right, this is the way to go. This way. That's why I got a key.
What about Robert?
He'll be holing up with tonight. He's too paranoid to stay here by himself.
Fuck, fine. We'll check in with the others and come up with him.
Didn't go as planned, but
oh shit!
Ooh, you're giving me all the ammo. And a ship? Ooh. Oh shit.
Found this for you.
Thank you.
He didn't drop any ammo, dick.
We should have brought more people.
They just slow us down.
Yeah, you're right. Come on, the docks are this way.
She not able to figure that out.
There's our boy. That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
Be smart about this.
I
I was wondering why the other guy wasn't shooting at me. He did. That would be why. That would be a good reason why. Good job, Tess. Even in the apocalypse, people are playing goddamn cards.
I just want to talk, Robert.
We got fucking nothing to talk about!
Put your gun down!
Go fuck yourself!
He's running!
Dumbass.
Robert!
Joel, this way! Come on, he ran in here!
Feelings, right?
None at all.
Right.
Oh. And the pipe.
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but... It's complicated. Look, all right, just hear me out on this. I got...
Fuck. Stop!
Oh, break it! Break it, Joe. Break it.
You were saying?
Break it.
I sold them.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
Come on, it won't.
Who has
that...
our guns?
I can't. Just give me a couple...
Oh, he did break it!
Who has our guns?
The Fireflies. I owe the Fireflies.
What?
Look, they're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on. Yeah, fuck those Fireflies. Just go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
Well, now
what? You know, there could have been an easier way to do that without wasting the ammo.
Explain it to
me. I mean, I know you have infinite, but...
Let's go find
still.
You don't have to look very far.
There you go. Queen Firefly.
Kill her.
Why are you here? Business.
You have something that belongs to me.
Where's Robert?
Yeah, he did.
The guns he
took. Too bad.
They weren't his to sell. I want them back. Doesn't work like that, Tess. The hell it doesn't. I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them. How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards.
I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that,
I'll give you your guns back. Then some.
How do we know you got them?
Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
Right about that. I'll show you the weapons. I gotta move. What's it gonna be? I wanna see those guns. Follow me. We gotta get out of here. Now. You want this deal? We gotta move. Through here. I know a way around this. Come on. Left of them. Why do you think I'm turning to you guys? This way.
So why now?
They're planning on leaving the city, but they need a scapegoat. They've been trying to rile us up.
That's handy.
Joel, give me a hand.
Yeah, I'm standing right here. Here, to do that.
Hey, how are you holding up? I'll live. Hold up. Soldiers. That's the way out. The door under the bridge.
I ain't a big fan of these odds.
We can sneak by them, even though I know that's not your style. We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving. We need to get to that door.
Waits for no one, Private.
Here!
That didn't go as planned. I forgot there were more soldiers.
We should go, Marlene. There's bound to be more soldiers on the way.
You're right. Let's move. How are you holding up?
I'm running on fumes. I'll make it.
The place is right up ahead.
Attention. Curfew is now in full effect. Anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
The hell are we smuggling?
I'll show you. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Are you kidding me?
Whoa. Come on now. Get on up.
Fuck away from
her! Let her go.
You're recruiting kind of young, aren't you?
She's not one of mine.
Oh, shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable. I got us help.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
You smuggled her?
There's a crew of fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
You'll follow me. We can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, I don't
well,
think
shit,
that's the
I'm
best
Ellie.
Idea.
Him? How do you know them?
I was close with his brother Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you too. He was a good man. I could just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
It's just cargo, Joel.
Marlene. No more talking. You'll be fine. Now go with him.
Don't take long. And you, stay close. Let's go.
All the shooting, but what happened?
Fireflies.
Hey, who the hell shot them?
You're the pro. I'm just following you.
There's nobody else around, so. Oh, that would be who shot them.
Down here. Keep up.
I am.
Do not place yourself at risk. Report any suspicious activity immediately.
You stay crouched. Who can spot it? You want to end up like the guys you saw back there? Or, no, exactly. You don't.
Up there. That'll get us to the north tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute. Deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Firefly. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom, and she's been looking after me. And I'm 14. Not that that has anything to do with anything.
So where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a long, long time.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run up and join the Firefly, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You don't know the best thing about my job. I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I get too stupid. Is it?
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
The watch is broken. Mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
Fortunately, Dole's bad dream actually did happen. So, yeah.
You know, I've never been this close.
Not so much a dream as a memory. A very bad memory.
Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey. Sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Marlene?
She'll make it. I sell the merchandise. It's a lot. Can do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Let's do it.
Strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice. Or the second, for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
I just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
This.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. The girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You...
Don't bother, she's not talking about it.
Something like that. How long is this all going to be?
If everything goes as planned, we should get to them in a few hours. Ellie, once...
I'm gonna end the second episode there. Thanks for watching, and hope you enjoyed. Smash the like button if you did. Hit subscribe for more. Right, until next time, I'll see you all very soon. I hope, until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day.